How's it going, Marty's? It's your main martyr, E-Man here, and I'm back for another legendary try not to laugh video by Marty QHD. So let's go!
You're not the only enemy more dangerous than a man with unlimited resources. Is one with nothing to lose. And that is what you are looking at.
What's the first thing the taxi driver said to the wolf?
What?
Where, wolf?
The car, check in with me, and do your job.
Sacker?
No, I'm black.
Good icing. Mm.
It's just a weapon, then I don't mind, but if you're gonna fire the shit up my ass, then that's gonna hurt more.
I will shove it up your ass, and I'll fucking fire it.
I have a speech problem.
Well, that'd be retarded.
Who wants a cuddle?
If your mom give him a cuddle.
Fabulous, is that lovely?
You do the sex demon voice.
No.
Alright, so say when you cough, and you go, like,
yeah.
Do it. Okay, so you're not trying to throw them off.
Hey, everyone.
Oh, God.
Then I was like, but I was wrong.
You stupid, bro. That's right, bro.
You didn't, huh? Did you just clap?
Yeah, bro, that's right. I was funny, bro.
But I didn't do me,
yo.
I didn't see you use your hands.
Buddy, bro, that's right.
You could have just used... Why didn't you use your hands?
CEO of United Airlines released a statement saying this is an upsetting event to all of us here at United. I apologize for having to reaccommodate these customers. I'm just going to stop right there. Reaccommodate? Is that what this is?
Now, you can't spell nutrition without nut.
I have this squat, man. All right.
It won't stay on.
It's falling off, Jerry. Just around my penis. It won't get the crotch at all. You guys ready? You ready? Wait till I see what I'm gonna
do. It!
I'm gonna
fuck the fucking lion again.
You're Let me get a shot of myself yelling at my kid for that. You know, I want to set the atmosphere, the ambience.
Right.
You've done this before! You've done this before!
Nothing. Legendary mode activate.
Between a gay man and a refrigerator. The refrigerator doesn't fart when you take your meat.
So let's do something different. Let's think outside the box. Let's try this patient. You might like it. R. Kelly did it. It looked fun. So I want to try it out. I think I'm dead serious. I think it'll be. really erotic. It's so intimate. There's no deeper way to connect than with you than others than you to connect with my pee.
You is tripping. I know you tripping right now.
I was hanging out with my buddies the other day, and my one buddy's like, hey, you know how to last longer while having sex? And I was like, no, please tell me. And he goes, you think about baseball. Like, that's a thing, right? Like, you think about baseball, that way it takes your mind off of things, and then you last longer while having sex. The only problem was, I don't know anything about baseball, right? Like, the last time I played baseball was Little League, and if I'm having sex with a woman, and I think about eight-year-old boys, I'm gonna come in like 2 seconds, right?
Damn! That shit good! Guys, I do want to ask you, if I was to check out another hentai, which one should I watch? Fuck, I don't know. You know, I don't think I could ever escape Boku no Pika. I don't know what the fuck it is, still, to this day. I don't want to be spoiled of what it is, so please don't tell me.
Amy Schumer's in the news. She's in the news for stealing jokes. Some comedians on Twitter who called her out a couple weeks ago and said that she had been stealing their material. They even said at least Cosby would knock people out before he raped them. That rape joke, by the way, seemed to make people more mad than the joke stealing. But...
good evening, Twitter. This is your boy, Eat That Pussy 445, and about like 30 to 45 minutes ago, I beat the fuck out of my dick so goddamn hard that I can't even feel my left leg. My left leg has went totally numb, and my dick has also went totally numb to the point to where it feels fucking weird when I go and take a piss.
Stop, Mom.
Oh my god!
That's a peanut!
Yeah. Hey. Ah! I've been ruined! I'm done! We're done here. I'm gonna go. Thank you, Maury! Thank you, Maury, for this legendary challenge. I'm gonna go shoot myself in the knee. Okay. Okay. Till next time, Marty's. Later.